That's bush.
For an average player, I would say ending a game with anywhere between, like, 5-7 kills is good.
Bring my
back. Bulls been on the target with the dog on track in hand. So now we say, hey guy, nice sweater we're having.
Shorty, they're up there. Just so you know, the one dog down.
You ready to turn around? Underneath me.
Behind me, where we just were. I'm going up the launch pad. Oh, the fuck!
Wow! Wow! Nice fucking game!
One left. Come on. Let's go. GG's up.
Check this out. corre, corre, vámonos de esta casa. Corre. Se ha abierto la puerta sola.
What the fuck does that make any sense? You tell me I have to look straight down every single time, and then if you build a wall looking straight down, it puts it on the other side anyway. It doesn't give a fuck if you have a spot right in front of you or not. Oh yeah, yeah, there's a guy way the fuck over there. Instead of putting it here, he has like fucking high ground on me and I need it right here. You put it way the fuck over there, regardless of how far. You know I back up this fucking thing. Dude, fucks, piss off. You're good or something, kid? Trying to get dick?
Okay, let's go. You're at least going with me to there to say hello.
I'm in the middle of a match.
Nope.
Yeah, I am. Oh my God.
donate.
Minimagine is very important. Is important.
Thank you.
Nathan, come on.
I'm in the middle of a match.